Pause it right there. So you eat some ass. Some virtual ass. You'll eat that?
Always had dreams to be up on Netflix. Post with the grits cause I feel that I'm lit. Dollars on the back and beats in the zip. Really on my shit cause we made another hit. Bump my shit, turn it.
People take our life for granted.
Yo, what's good YouTube? I shall not say no more. You know who I be. That CB in the cut. Ha!
Y'all know what time it is, man.
You feel me? We about to react to YG Swag. We about to see what it's about.
Let's get it.
Ooh. Yeah.
What that is that red?
Yeah. Cisco, gangsta Cisco. You feel me? Thong thong thong. Know what I'm saying? I gotta run that shit back. That shit cold. I gotta put this shit in a higher resolution. They played. They not finna play with me like that. I like how that boy that came through on a song. That nigga slid. Hold up.
Dancing.
Yeah. Hold up. We gotta run that back.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Big ass pants. That's what I'm talking about. What would you think so far?
I mean, so far so good though. You feel
that way? That way came through on the flow like that boy ate that shit.
Yeah, he ate that shit.
And speaking of his ass,
I know, ate right? Too, Pause it right there.
So you eat some ass,
some virtual ass.
Open
that thick.
You'll eat that.
I want to eat the ass, but I eat the pussy, probably.
Yeah, I mean, I
want to eat the groceries.
I eat no groceries. I'm eating straight cooch. Yeah.
Yeah.
The song say swag, but it sound like he's saying sway.
Yeah, sway, but it's, yeah.
Sway gonna be like, that nigga just made a song about me. Yeah, you feel me? You feel me? That's why it's good to put on them fucking captions. That nigga look like Snoop. That is Snoop. That Uncle Snoop.
That Uncle Snoop.
They braided shit back and put that fucking. That Uncle Snoop. That is Snoop. And that's Tiger. You can't even repeat.
Okay.
That's Tiger. And that Uncle Snoop. The camera going so fast, you don't even know what's going on. Some Cali ass niggas with them long ass flannels on. What they flannels? I said flannels. Long ass flannel bitch look like a goddamn dinner table. You feel me?
They gonna put the dinner table back on the table.
You feel me? Stop. You feel me? But mom, you gonna put ketchup on it?
I don't care.
Hey man, These rappers is all in my top 10, man. Tiger is one of my favorites. I grew up listening to him. He the one that, you know, helped me, you know, get the craft that I got now, you know, and a few other artists, you know. But we watching this video. Yeah. 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 Told y'all.
Okay.
Uncle Snoop. Holy fuck.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, they must be put a little makeup, make him a little old a little bit.
It's just that fro and that mustache.
Yeah, yeah. You probably braid this shit back and put that shit in the afro.
Yeah.
Cause
yeah, it's had a little longer than that.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Unless they really picked this hair out real good. Fresh the Afro sheen on that bitch.
So close, curly boy. I know you want to leave me, baby. Run, little boy. Little boy. I like that. This is Scottie Pippen. Ooh, that shit. That was a hard ass chop. Oh, we got right back. Scotty Pippen, Scotty Pippen. 400. Yee, yeah. Threw that shit in the air. I like how he had the kids involved in the video, and I like it was very entertaining. It made me laugh. You got Uncle Snoop, you got Tiger, everybody with these puffy ass afros, looking like them poodle dogs and shit.
It's an Afro Sheen.
Yeah, yeah. Ooh, bitch! You feel me? But yeah, man, that's it for this video. We're gonna catch y'all in another one. Boy, we knocked out a lot of videos.